40 people have been arrested for a number of crimes, including the possession of drugs in a raid that was carried out in a party in Rathnapura.
The party had been organized by a social media group, and police officers were deployed to the location after it was tipped off for dispute taking place at the premises. When a raid was carried out, police discovered the narcotics in the possession of some of the party goers, and among them are 10 females.